It's the crack of dawn at the London Ink Studio, and Louis' client, Tony the Butcher, is back for another grueling session on his meat-themed tattoo. Well,
first things first, can I have a look?
Yeah, sure.
How is it healing?
Excellent. Yeah, no problems.
Tony's been in the meat trade for over 25 years and has asked Louis to create a complex half-sleeve design, which will take almost 24 hours to complete.
Wow, that looks fantastic. I'm really, really pleased with that. It looks amazing.
All right, well, what we're going to do today, this is the coat of arms that we've done specifically for you.
I think
it'll be perfect.
You know, I have complete faith in you, Louis.
Thank you.
The coat of arms of the butchers is something that's really important to me. It's my trade, my heritage, something that I've devoted my career and my life to. Big deal to me.
It might be Tony's second sitting, but Louis's leaving nothing to chance.
this might sound like a bit of an odd question, this, but the bulls or the cows either side of
bulls.
This? Right. Do we want their nads on them?
Yeah.
Being as we are into attention to detail.
Absolutely.
I won't do them too big, though.
With bulls firmly on bulls, Louis makes light work of the rest of the design.
Check it out. It's better than I imagined.
Good.
It's really good. A butcher is born.
Yeah. I'm very happy with how it's come out because it's not the easiest of places to work because it's solid colour. You've got to be really careful because it's very easy to damage the skin. Should heal up quite nicely. And then we can do ding-ding round two on it.
Lose the man.